What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Love you, Jesus. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not care. Everything to God in prayer. And if you know this, if the world from you withholds all its silver and its gold, and you have to get along on meager fare, just remember in his word how he feeds the little birds. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Oh, yes. If your body suffers pain and your health you can't regain, and your soul is almost sinking in despair, Jesus knows just how you feel. He still saves and he can heal. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Leave it there. Your enemies assail and your heart begins to fail. Don't forget, God in heaven answers prayer. I know he'll make a way for you. I know he'll lead you through if you take your burden. Days are gone and old age is stealing on, and your body begins to bend beneath the weight of care. He will never leave you then. He'll go with you all the way to the end. Take your burden. Come on. You gotta leave it there. I believe I can have church.
Lord, hallelujah, ain't nobody, truly like Jesus.